Hello, welcome to all to Sarojini Smart Learning. So for the last few episodes, we are discussing about addition, subtraction, multiplications and divisions with the different methods and calculations, isn't it? So from today onwards, we will go in a different manner. Apart from numbers, regular numbers, we are going to do something new today. So hope definitely you will enjoy this today's topic and I'll get the feedback. And thank you for all the subscribers and the viewers who are watching my videos and giving me comments through WhatsApp and through YouTube also. So thank you one and all again. So today's topic is Roman numbers. Yeah, today we'll deal with Roman numbers. So actually Roman numbers will start in the 4th standard or 5th standard in the school curriculum. But after that, you will not find anywhere these Roman numbers in the school education. But when you come to competitive exams, so they ask you to convert the number into Roman numbers and Roman numbers to numbers also sometimes. So that time people will get confused. So how to write these Roman numbers? And generally, in regular system of our livelihood, so we find Roman numbers only in like clocks. Some few clocks will be there, wall clocks. There you will find these Roman numbers. So today we are going to learn in depth what are Roman numbers, how it came. So as we know that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 are the numbers we call Arabic numbers actually. And when it has involved with a zero, then it is called Indo-Arabic numbers. We know that. But what about Roman numbers in the olden days? In Roman, people, before getting these numbers, people used to get these numbers through linings only. So that time, whenever they used to get the barter system, like exchange of goods, they used to write like these numbers. So, but when they borrow, they used to write numbers like this, but after many numbers, so it is very difficult for them to count. So that's why they have created some symbols. In Roman numbers, there are around 7 symbols we find with alphabets. Okay, so then after this number, 111 number, 1, 2, 3, 4. And one cross line makes 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. One cross line makes 5. That means this bunch is nothing but 5 and 5. So again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So like this they used to do with all 5, 5, 5, 5. But how far they will write? They need still shortcut method. As the people are developing, the science is developing, the numbers are developing. So they need still easier modes. So that because of 10, instead of writing like this, they used to write like X. X is nothing but 10. Today I am going to show there are some symbols like 1, V, X, L, C, M. So these are the basic things, and D also will come. After C, D will come. So 1, V, X, L, C, D, M. So these are the 7 symbols. So throughout the numbers they have. So here for you have to remember few points before learning this Roman numbers is they did not have any symbol for zero. There is no symbol for zero. Okay. So now how the remaining numbers will come, we will discuss in detail. And there are two things we have to remember. One thing is there is no symbol for zero, that is fixed. And second thing is, whatever the numbers or the letters we have, should not write more than 3 times. Remember, should not write more than 3 times. So these are the two logics you have to remember. Now first, we will take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 suppose. So 1 is nothing but this one. Okay, you can also use this one. Second means 1 and 2. Third means 1, 2, 3. As I told, for 4, you should not write any same symbol 4 times. Then how they invented is, I'll underline a line. For 5, they invented 5. V is for 5. What about 4? 4 is nothing but 5 minus 1. 4 is nothing but 5 minus 1 and 6 is nothing but 5 plus 1. Have you understood the concept? Here 1, 2, 3 is similar. There is no doubt in that. But coming to 4, 5 and 6, so 5 we know that it is V. And 5 minus 1 is nothing but 4. 5 plus 1 is nothing but 6. So how to write this one? Now 5 is what? V. So whenever you get a minus 1, you should write that 1 on the left side. So this is 4. Similarly, whenever this is 6. 6 means 5 plus 1. 5 is V and plus 1. So always the plus symbols should be on the right side. So this is the difference. Everybody should understand it first. So after that you will learn. So 1 means direct, 2 means direct, 3 means direct. For 4, 5 and 6 there is a simple logic. For 5 it is V. And 4 is nothing but 5 minus 1, that is V before that 1, that is 1 V will come. And for 6 it is 5 plus 1, that is V, and plus 1 means on the right side V1 will come. Okay. Then coming to 7. 7 is nothing but 5 plus 2. 7 is nothing but 5 means V, 6, 7. And 8 means 5 plus 3. That means 5, 6, 7 and 8. As I told you, you can write up to 3 times. Not more than 3 times. Okay. I hope you understood 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So these are the numbers and rounds. Now coming to 9, 10 and 11. So actually, according to this one, 5 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 5 plus 3, I must write 5 plus 4. So this is 5 and 4, which is the wrong answer. This is 100% wrong answer. So don't get confused in writing this. 5 means V, 4 means 1, we know that. But 5 and 4 should not add. Why? Because 4 is a 4 times. So I told you to only write 3 times. So here what comes is, so now 10 is there. So 10 symbol is directly 10. That is nothing but X. So generally we write in the school 10th class, 11th class, 9th class, 8th class. There we use these Roman numbers, right? So now 9 means nothing but 10 minus 1 and 11 means 10 plus 1. Have you understood? Same like this part. 4, 5, 6, here 9, 10 and 11. Only two things if you remember. So you can write up to thousands of numbers also in Roman, right? So now 10 means what? X. This is for 10. Now 9 means 10 minus 1. 10 is X minus 1 means on the left side. This is 9. And 11 means 10 and 1 is 11. So see the difference? So that only difference comes with 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11. Then after that, you can write any number in any format. Now I continue. After 11, 12, 13, 14. So 12 means 10 plus 2, which is nothing but 10 plus 2. 13 means 10 plus 3, which is nothing but 10, 11, 12, 13. And here 10 plus 4. 10 plus 4. This is 10 and this is 4. You can write like this. Okay. So 10 and 4, that is 14. Now coming to 15, 1, 5. That is 10 plus 5, which is equal to 10 and 5. For 16, 10 plus 6, which is 10 plus 6. For 17, 10 plus 7, 10 and 7. For 18, 10 plus 8. That is 10, 5, 6, 7, 8. And for 19, 10 plus 9, which is nothing but 10 and 9. In this way you can write. Okay. Now I will continue. 20, nothing but 10 plus 10, which is equal to X and X. So from here onwards, you can write any number. 21, 20 plus 1, 22, 20 plus 2, 23, 20 plus 3, 20 plus 4, 20 plus 5. Because as you know, from 1 to 9, 1 to 9 you know that. So when you know 1 to 9, so just add those things before, after this 20. That's it. Then coming to 30. 30 is nothing but 10 plus 10 plus 10, which is equal to x, x, x. 10, 20, 30. Now coming to 40, 50 and 60. Again there is a change here. How and where the change I will show. As I told, for 4, 5, 6. So 5 means V and 4 means 1V. 6 means 5, 1. That is V1. Same thing, 4, 5, 6. Here I wrote 40, 50 and 60. So the same concept we are going to use, that is 1 less than 5, 1 is greater than 5. Here also 10 less than 50, 10 greater than 50. So 50 symbol is L. 50 symbol is L. And 40 means nothing but 50 minus 10, which is equal to 50 minus 10. So generally, when you go to a shop for clothing, so you will find XL. XL means nothing but 40 size. So these are the symbols we got from Romans. So next, 60. 60 is nothing but 50 plus 10, which is nothing but L and X. Have you understood? So you, when you know how to make 4, 5, 6, then 40, 50, 60 will be easy for you. Okay. Then coming to 70. Coming to 70. 70 is nothing but 50 plus 20, that is 50 plus 20, 70. Now 80. 80 is nothing but 50 plus 30. 50 is this one, 30. This is 80. And coming to 90, 100 and 110. It is just like 9, 10, 11. 9, 10, 11 is representing 90, 100 and 110. I will show you. So 90, 100 and 110. Now you have to understand, 100 means C. Whenever in cricket, Sachin Tendulkar, someone XYZ, if he hits 100 runs, we call century. He done a century, a blasting century. Century is for C. Century is nothing but 100 only. Okay. Now 90 is nothing but 100 minus 10, and 110 means 100 plus 10. So this is C is 100 minus 10 means before the X should be there, and 110 is nothing but 110. In this way we convert the numbers. Okay, hope you understood. And coming to 100, I told 1C. For 200, it is 2C. For 300, it is 3C. What about 400, 500 and 600? Just now we are discussing about 4, 5, 6. Then 40, 50, 60. Now it came 400, 500 and 600. So 500 is directly 500. The symbol is D. The symbol is D. Whereas 400, it is 500 minus 100, which is nothing but 500 is D, and minus 100, minus is always on the left side, that is C. It comes CD. Now 600, it is 500 plus 100, which is equal to 500 plus 100 should be on the right side. Hope you definitely understood. Now coming to next, 700, 800, 900, which are 700, 800, 900, 1000 and 1100. What is 700? Nothing but 500 plus 200, which is about 500 and 200. Coming to 800, 500 plus 300, which is nothing but 500, 600, 700, 800. But again it came 9, 10, 11. So I told the difference how to make it 9, 10, 11 and 90, 100, 110. So now we are discussing about 900, 1000. So 1000 is directly 1000, which is the symbol M. And what about 900? It is nothing but 1000 minus 100, which is nothing but 1000 minus 100, CM. And 1100 is nothing but 1000 plus 100, which is nothing but 1000 plus 100. So in this way, we can convert the numbers into Romans or Romans into numbers. Hope you understood from 1 to 1000 numbers in Roman format. Okay. So hope you understood today's session. And please subscribe my channel and send to your friends and near and dear so that they can also learn in the easiest mode. Thank you very much.